Impressive win for ravishing Rick Rude, along with his manager, Paul Jones.
Look at this. I'm all teeth. And you know something? You people have already met my two new warriors. And you know, Jimmy Valiant, you might as well say goodbye to the wrestling world. Because as long... Let me say one thing right here. I don't care if Manny Fernandez loves me. I don't care if ravishing Rick Rude loves me. Only thing I ask that they never, never lose the love for money. But the unique thing about these people is they love me. The Army loves me. Ravishing Rick loves me. Manny Fernandez drools all over me. And right here, let me move out of the way because the girls and the people want to see this body. Now look at the body. This is the body that money can buy.
Brad. You know, Tony, I want to tell all the home viewers, don't get up, don't adjust the vertical hold on your television. That's just my abs bulging out at you. And there's been a couple other things bulging lately, and I'm talking about my pocketbook. Mr. Jones here has paid me a lot of money to take care of business, and I didn't even bother to ask him what kind of business it was because it doesn't matter. If the business is Dusty Rhodes, it's taken care of. If it's Jimmy Valiant, it's taken care of. If it's Ronnie Garvin, it's taken care of. Magnum TA, it doesn't matter because this is the finest body, the finest wrestling machine in professional wrestling, and right here is the mastermind behind the Army.
You know, Ravishing, you would look great with that world television belt around your waist because it don't belong to Dusty Rhodes. And right now, I showed everybody a piece of film, but I want to show it to them again because I love this. Ravishing Rick loves it.
And mandatory.
Okay, Paul Jones comes up with a briefcase full of money.
Look at that. Look at that. Money, honey. Money talks, and that other thing walks. And right here you see Manny Fernandez. He has to make a decision, and it's very hard for him. Money or loyalty. Now, it wouldn't be hard for Ravishing Rick. It wouldn't be hard for number one Paul Jones. But right here, this is what I like about Manny Fernandez. The loyalty to the end. And then right here is what makes the big difference. He's got to look at the money, and then he's got to look at that bald-headed geek standing behind him, and he's got to make the decision.
A lot of money.
That's a lot of money. Now look at him here. There I am, extending my hand, the man that I am. Make that decision. Make my day, Manny. Compadre.
There he is.
Buddy, look at this. And look at the boy and the geek behind him. I ain't got nobody. Oh, where's my compadre at? Come here, buddy. Come here, amigo. Hey, compadre. Hey, here he is. Shut up.
He is.
You know something, baby? Funny man, it seems like your life and financial status is up in an uproar. There's a lot of people wondering, well, baby, money around the world is the number one thing. And I'm sick and tired of carrying losers because I ain't no loser. So, Boogie, it seems like the money's in the right hands now, and the man is paying to get the job done. And this is a total loan collector.
If the money's big enough, the facts don't count.
Let's go to